Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
What is your name?
My name is Chirag.
Where are you from?
I am from Patiala.
Okay, tell me about your hometown.
My hometown is situated in the north side of the Punjab, and it is very famous for the kings. So, and the name of the king is Yadvinder Singh, which has many places in my hometown.
Is there anything you dislike about your hometown?
There are many things which I dislike for my hometown, like traffic signals which is not running well, and many rubbish things that it's happened in my hometown.
Let's talk about color. Which is your favorite color and why?
Red is my favorite color, and I often like to wear red clothes. When I'm wearing red clothes, I feel very good.
What was your favorite color when you were a child?
Yellow is my favorite color when I was a child, and my mother told me that when we are going for a shopping, and you usually crying for the yellow toys and yellow clothes.
Okay, let's talk about singing. Do you like singing?
Yes, I like singing, and when I am free from my study, I often like to sing.
When do you like to sing?
When I am alone in my home, and usually I like to sing.
Is it difficult to sing well?
Yes, it is very difficult to sing well because it takes more efforts to sing. So singing is very...
Do you want to be a singer?
Yes, I love to be a... But singing is my passion, and also if in future I give a chance to become a singer, so then it is happen.
All right, let's talk about activities. What kind of activities do you do for your health?
Many activities are done by me for my health. Running is my favorite activity, and when I am free from studying in evening, I would like to go for a running for my health.
Okay, let's talk about environment. Did you study this subject at school?
Yes, I study environment when I was in second class, and it is also a very important subject for all the children.
Okay. Do you think it is important to take care of the environment and why?
Yes, it is very important to take care of our environment because there are many types of things which are not good for our environment, like pollution, and pollution is very harmful for our environment.
What do you do to help the environment and reduce pollution?
I am doing many things to protect environment by growing more and more trees, but in today era I also grow only one or two trees in a year, but in future I am planting more than 5 to 10 trees.
Okay. All right, now I will give you your 2-minute topic. You will have 1 minute to prepare on that topic, and you have to speak for 1 to 2 minutes. Fine?
Yes, ma'am.
Here is your cue card. This is your paper and pencil.
May I start, ma'am? There are many things that I borrowed from my friend, but I would like to discuss an incident which has happened with me when last week ago my car is on going for a service, and suddenly my neighbor met with an accident. So at that time I have no car to took him to the hospital. So suddenly I called my friend and said that I need your car, and that time my friend give me her car, and with the help of his car I took my neighbor to the hospital and give him a good treatment. And at hospital I called my neighbor's parents that this incident takes place. So I felt very proud on my friend that he gave me his car to me without any objection, and it is a very good moment for me, and with the help of his car I help someone in need, and my parents also feel happy when I am helping other with his car.
Mm-hmm.
And after 2 days, I returned his car and also gave him a box of chocolate for a thanking for a thanks gift. So this is a very good moment for me.
All right. Can I have paper pencil back?
Yes, ma'am.
All right. In this part 3, I will ask you few questions related to this topic.
Okay.
Do you often borrow things from others?
No, I don't borrow things from other. But many things which I borrowed from my friend, that is car. Because if my parents not give me a car, then I will borrow from my friend, not buying a new. So.
Okay. Some people have habit of borrowing things from others. What do you think about that?
Many people have habit to borrow, like neighbors also borrowed salt and sugar from her neighbors. So this is not a good habit, because it is a normal thing that he can be fulfilled with his own money. So this is not a good habit.
Do you prefer to work alone or in a group?
I prefer to learn in a group, because in group all the people have a different idea. So this is very important for any work.
What are the advantages and disadvantages of accommodating someone's needs?
The advantages of this, that many people fulfill their needs by borrowing something from the other people. It is not good to borrow all the things from her neighbors instead of her mind. So this is not good.
Should awards or prizes at work be given to individuals or group of workers?
I think all the prizes are distributed to an individual, because when we give a prize to a group, it is not for all, it is also for the head of the group. So distributing prize individually is a good way.
Why do you think so?
Because many people take inspiration to from these things. And
how they take inspiration if it is given to individuals?
He take inspiration and work hard to stand on this platform. So this is good to distribute.
Okay, this is the end of your speaking test. Thank you.
Thank you.
As we are done with the speaking test of this candidate, I would like to share his feedback. He did a lot of grammatical error. He used his, then he used her. He was not sure. He understood all the questions, but he did many grammatical mistakes. He has to work on his grammar, sentence formation to improve in this test. Thank you everyone for watching this video.